Hi, students. These are your questions to the reading passage, the maze game. So the first question says, who has a maze game? Now, who are the main characters in the story? Who do you remember? Again, for question one, who has a maze game? Question two, what did Dave ask Nate to do? What did he ask his friend to do? Again, for question two, what did Dave ask Nate to do? For question three, did Nate finish the game fast? How did he play? Again, for question three, did Nate finish the game fast? Question four, who wins the game? Which character won the maze game? Again, for question four, who wins the game? And for question five, did Nate like the game? Did he like the game? Would he play the maze game again? Or did he prefer a different type of game? Again, for question five, did Nate like the game? And for question six, what does Dave do with the game? So what did the character Dave decide to do with his game after he was done playing it? Again, for question six, what does Dave do with the game? And again, if you have any more questions regarding the maze game, let me know. And here's a great picture of the maze, and it's a photo of a mouse trying to get to the cheese. And I'll catch you guys next time. Bye.